Thank you, Ahmed, for coming to Tallinn, to Estonia, and thank you for this very interesting presentation. So, in the recent history, Tallinn Science Park Tehnopol and your laboratory you're representing just signed a letter of intent to collaborate more and to have those innovative solutions also tested or promoted to the world through your organization. So, just tell me very briefly, what is the shortest way to your heart? I mean, what can our companies do to collaborate with you?
Well, thank you, and we're very happy with the recently signed official collaboration. And thank you for the invitation to come here and speak to you and meet with the colleagues. I would advise companies who feel strongly about making social impact, are aligned with the development, the digital principles for development that I've mentioned earlier, as much as possible, to basically get in touch with us. I've mentioned a few areas, but we're open to many areas within health, interventions that are scalable and sustainable are those that we can work with basically the most. So these are basically the two things in addition to the principles. We'd be happy to work together with you to identify some solutions to help test and scale in other countries. And I believe that in Estonia there is a very active and rich ecosystem. Maybe we did not have much access to it before, but I'm glad that this could be potentially the beginning for a fruitful collaboration.
Thank you, Ahmed. And the future, despite all the facts around us, the future looks bright, right?
Yeah, I mean, the future thinking needs to start now. The future will look bright if we are more prepared, I believe. And I think that, yes, we should not stop. We should be more resilient and we should push forward towards a brighter future.
Thank you, Ahmed. Thank you for coming to Tallinn.